friends. Such a joy to be back together with you, studying God's Word. We're talking about the aspects from Scripture that will empower us, strengthen us to walk a victorious Christian life. And today I want to talk about the power of love, the power of walking in love. We read in 1 Corinthians chapter 13, the passage that describes the God kind of love. Agape is the unconditional, God kind of eternal love. So let's see what this passage says. Chapter 13 of 1 Corinthians and verse 13. And now abide faith, hope, love, these three, but the greatest of these is love. God gave us a very direct instruction here and taught us that love is supreme, love is above all. Even in the teachings of Jesus, we see that He taught us to love God with everything that we have and to love our neighbor as ourselves. So love is what fulfills the law. Our faith works through love, Scripture tells us. So love is the basis. We could follow the principles of God's word, but if we do that without love as the undergirding factor, no, even these principles will not produce what they originally intended to produce in the life of a believer. So love is very important. Our motives are very important. And as we look at the God kind of love, now there are many descriptions about this love, how it is selfless, how it is not boastful, it is not jealous, that this love forgives, this love covers a multitude of sins. So we see that this is the kind of love God loves us with. And scriptures also remind us that we love because He first loved us, and He is the one who has initiated such love towards us. And so the only right response from us is to walk in the same kind of love towards the people that God has put in our lives. So when we make decisions, when we plan things, let love be an undergirding factor. We have several other passages in Scripture, and I'll quickly read a few for us. Ephesians 5:2, it says, walk in love as Christ also has loved us and given Himself for us, an offering and a sacrifice to God for a sweet-smelling aroma. Ephesians 4:32, and be kind to one another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God in Christ forgave you. So we see that God is calling us to relate with love with one another, to have the results of love, which would be having a heart of forgiveness, kindness, and being tender-hearted towards others. So basically, we are encouraged to have a culture of honor towards others, respect them, care for them, and exhibit the God kind of love which will build them up. So let's pray that we have love in everything that concerns our spiritual walk. We will be very effective, very productive, and very fruitful. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank You for this example of the God kind of love. And Father, You want us to have this love. We pray that You will help us, Lord, experience it through the power of the Holy Spirit. And God, let this love overflow from our lives, Lord, touching everyone around us, Lord. In Jesus' name, we ask this. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.